star is fast approaching. This test will entail reading, short answer responses, and an essay. And I don't know about you, but I would want to pass it the first time. Lucky for us, we have our metacognitive strategies. But what are metacognitive strategies? Meta is a prefix, meaning after or beyond. Cognition has to do with thinking and learning. Meta, beyond. Cognition, thinking. So, beyond thinking. Metacognition. Simply, metacognitive thinking is thinking about thinking. Once you understand your thinking, you're able to find more efficient and effective ways to learn. And you need thinking so that you can learn anything and everything. One of the best ways that you can think about your thinking is through using metacognitive strategies, such as asking yourself critical thinking questions, such as how and why. This little trick comes in real handy when somebody asks you an advanced question. Because why have a basic answer when your answer can be so much more insightful, intelligent, and meaningful? So what are the steps to answering these questions? There are six. Step one, ask yourself, what is my answer? Answer the question. Take out the part that makes it a question and turn it into an answer. For example, how can pop singer Justin Bieber be characterized? Take out the question and make it a statement. A JB hater could say, Justin Bieber could be characterized as a public nuisance. Step two, ask yourself, how do I know? This is where you must prove that you know what you're talking about. If you're going to make a claim, you need to have evidence to convince the reader. You will find your evidence from the story or text. Just take a sentence or part of a sentence which proves your answer. Make sure that when you take your evidence, you introduce who is talking. For example, you may say, as Ranker.com states, back in 2014, Justin Bieber got caught throwing eggs at his neighbor's house. Step three, Justin Bieber wants to know, what do you mean? So explain what that quote means and how it proves your answer. For example, this signifies Bieber has caused damage by vandalizing the property of others. Step four, add another piece of evidence by asking yourself, how else do I know? Adding a second piece of evidence really strengthens your argument because just one piece of evidence makes your statement shaky, but two pieces of evidence makes your explanation solid. Remember, when you add a second piece of evidence, make sure to use a transition statement, such as, in addition, furthermore, or however, although. For example, in addition, Ranker.com reports, Bieber tried to get out of his community service hours because he said his ankle hurt. Step five, Justin Bieber still wants to know, what do you mean? So explain what the quote means and how it proves your answer. For example, this shows Bieber is irresponsible and unwilling to pay his debt to society. And finally, step six, conclude. Ask yourself, so my answer is what? Wrap up your response by restating your answer in a new way. For example, Beaver's history of childish behaviors has caused many people to see him as a menace to society. Once you're done, read it together to make sure that it makes sense. And that's it! After you've answered these 6 easy metacognitive questions, you've got yourself an awesome answer. So just remember the steps, and we know that you can do it.